thing I showed you the other day, I said there's a valve. And I turned it over and went like this. The top piece broke off and it's inside the motor bouncing around. It won't go.
Fine, but it won't pick up RPMs.
Yeah, it could be a spring, valve spring, I suppose, maybe. And it's not opening
it.
You can get this in store.